Dear citizen, it's been a long time since we talked. It's time for us to reconnect.
Well, dear Paulina, indeed, corruption is an issue throughout Europe. In some countries more than in others. Some countries have a very strong culture to fight corruption. Other countries have corruption still very deep in their political systems. We as EPP have already discussed the issue, and we will, throughout the coming months, elaborate an ethical code that our member parties should abide by. We can keep you updated on this, and I'm sure you will hear of this again at a later point of time, because we still need to work on it. But of course, for us, it is clear, and the presidency has decided that also, that corruption by politicians within our own ranks is not acceptable for us. And after having seen those cases, we want to make sure that, you know, in the future, things like that are not going to happen anymore.
I want to hear from you.